Since Paphos in Cyprus, Almira Hotel and Spa. It's one of the very cool hotels in Cyprus. That's the terrace with the main restaurant area, and this is the main pool with another restaurant on the left side here. It's beautiful with a great view on the right on the water, and on the far left over there is the harbor, the main harbor of Paphos. This is the room. The rooms are very bright with great light in them, which is really nice. You could either get sea view rooms or the garden rooms. Obviously, the sea view rooms are much nicer. Down there are the villas and bungalows, and on the right here is the main restaurant and on the sea view. Excuse the mess again. The rooms are very simple, very minimalistic, but it's really, really nice. This is the spa with the spa pool. I prefer the spa pool. It's much nicer. It's even though it's much, much quieter, but it's much nicer and it overflows onto the water. I haven't done any of the treatments, so I'm not sure about them, but the spa has a really nice menu, and so you could sit and eat and read by the pool, which is really cool. Almira is definitely a place I'd recommend you to stay in Paphos. It's also a great location because it's within walking distance of the harbor, where everything is and where all the restaurants and bars are.